What do you think when you hear the word pandemic? Masks, social distancing, Zoom, hospitals, scientists, lockdowns, families separated and devastated. The effects of the pandemic are easy to see, but what about the causes? No, not them. The real causes and drivers. Do you think of us and our broken relationship with nature? Deforestation, overexploitation, clearing the land for agriculture and livestock, overproduction, overconsumption, illegal consumption, our long list of unsustainable actions. When we destroy nature and take over natural habitats, we break the healthy balance and boundaries of the natural world, forcing wildlife into closer contact with each other, our livestock, and people. And all this makes it easier for diseases to spread between animals and to us. When and how we will emerge from COVID-19 isn't clear, but one thing is, the risk of future pandemics will only increase unless we fix our broken relationship with nature. So where do we go from here? The pandemic has shown us that we have it in us to make a change. We've mastered social distancing. Now, let's distance ourselves from the things that destroy our planet. We've learned that a little effort goes a long way. Now let's continue to do the little things to make the biggest difference. We've realized the importance of being outdoors. So let's protect the natural habitat that gives us so much. We've learned just how much of a difference a few degrees can make. Now let's face the climate emergency and keep our planet's temperature in check. We've seen that we can adapt to new ways of working. Let's now explore new ways of living that put people and planet first. It's clear that we can work together towards a common goal. Now let's make that goal the protection of our planet. Take the first step by sharing this video and put the spotlight on Earth.